high school dropout, juvenile delinquent.
You just told me one day, I will be dropping out of school.
Billionaire daredevil.
He fell into a box of flaming fire. Flaming fire!
Married and divorced at never.
I mean, he's a bear. Who would marry a bear? Seriously.
Rebel without a cause.
He was a rebel with no cause. You could say he was a rebel without a cause, but I guess.
He wanted to be a ninja, but stunt hood called. Willy the Wonder Bear put the in wonder, performing stunts that were highly unconventional.
He really tries to push the edge of what audiences will accept.
Willy became a star stuntman and the most dangerous game in town. Along the way, Willy dissed fame.
I think he was very angry. He didn't like the pandas.
Right? He didn't like the pandas? Yeah.
Quirky, mysterious, and very cool. Willy the Wonder Bear, the G true Christian story.
Willy the Wonder Bear was born on August 2nd, 1492. His mother was in labor for 400 hours.
Mrs. Wonder Bear, please, remember your breathing. It's a healthy baby bear. Are you Mr. Wonder Bear? Well, I came to congratulate you, sir, on it. You have a healthy baby bear.
A few years later, the family took a trip to the opera.
Wasn't that a great opera, honey? That was so great! And little Willie loved it, too!
After the opera, they were mugged by a man who doesn't care.
Tell me, lady, have you ever danced with the devil in the pale moonlight?
Are you kidding me? What does that even mean?
It means I'm gonna shoot you. Good show.
It was on that day that young Willy was introduced to the awesome school of Evel Knievel.
We didn't expect it. We just get thrown food under the cart. Child services wouldn't like give us a hot time. I mean, the parents didn't even give us any money.
But his parents are dead, honey!
So?
Where's the cake?
It's under the cupboard, sweetie. I mean, he's only a bear.
How many stunts can he possibly do?
I never realized that I was born in the house. I spent most of my time in the kitchen. Fruit, good. Cake, great. Fruitcake, nasty crap.
Met up with Professor Dumbledore to begin his training for stunthood with his mentor.
Welcome to your first lesson in the ways of the stunt. Lesson number one, be that of the lightsaber.
Though his teaching style was unorthodontic, it proved very effective for young Willy's training.
Mm-hmm.
strong personality, Willie's mentor made him learn from first-hand experience.
Now it's your turn, young Willie. Let's try that again. 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 You know, I've never really had a student before. It's always been the job of my mentor, Qui-Gon, but as you can see, he's quite gone. That's funny. But anyways, I taught him everything he should probably need to know. The rules of gravity, invisibility. But he's still in the learning process. He can do anything any day. What are you, see that? He can fly now. He can fly. This is the future, and you're the past. So, end of discussion.
Good evening, London. Allow me first to apologize for this interruption. I do, like many of you, appreciate the comforts of everyday routine, the security of the familiar, the tranquility of repetition. I enjoy them as much as any bloke. But in the spirit of commemoration, thereby those important events of the... Hold on, this is a long sentence. Thereby those important events of the past, usually associated with someone's death or the end of some awful bloody struggle, are celebrated with a nice holiday, period. I thought we could mark this November the 5th, a day that sadly is no longer remembered, by taking some time out of our daily lives to sit down and have a nice little chat. There are, of course, those who do not want us to speak. I suspect even now orders are being shouted into telephones, and men with guns will soon be on their way. Why? Because while the truncheon... What the hell is that word? While the...
Guess that's what they're doing.
Hello?
Hello.
Mom, I'm home. Yeah, I'm downstairs. I'm kind of shooting my evil video right now. Can I go? Well, I'll talk to you later, okay? Mom, I'll do it later. Bye. Where was I? The end. By the way, I took these words from the hit motion picture, V for Vendetta. So it doesn't really have anything to do with anything I want to talk about. This is an absurd task. You can't have ink. That's not good.
Anyway, this message is for Willie the Wonder Bear. I am your father. Not really, I'm just kidding. Wouldn't that be weird? But I did kill your father. He left me your family secret, by the way. That's really all I had to say. So, it's time for me to tune out. Now you know. Well, I guess I'll end with my evil laugh right now. Okay, I'm still working on the laugh, but give it time, it'll be quite evil.